गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 3, गुड टच एंड बैड टच। देयर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ टच, गुड टच एंड बैड टच। इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर यू टू नो विच टच इज ओके विच इज नॉट ओके। सो फर्स्ट यू टेल मी व्हाट इज मीन बाय टच। इट इज एन एक्ट ऑफ टचिंग समवन और समथिंग ओके। टच गिव्स यू फीलिंग लाइक हैप्पी, सैड, angry, afraid, okay? So let's see some more information about this topic.
See here, good touch. Parents hug and kiss, grandparents love, okay? A good touch can be a hug or kiss from your parents or grandparents, okay? The teacher pats you on the head or back, good job. If you will complete your homework or other things you will do regularly, so teacher pats you on your head or back and saying, good job, okay? Brief friendly hugs by members of family, okay? Brief kiss on the cheek or forehead. Shaking hands by giving high five doesn't scare or make you feel bad. Okay, these types of touch you will feel good. Okay, see here, bad touch make you feel scared, nervous, ashamed, forced or hurting, told to keep a secret. If someone misbehave with you and telling to keep a secret, don't tell to your parents like this. If someone tells you, then you have to understand that touch is bad touch. Okay, touching or patting areas covered by a swimsuit. Area covered by a swimsuit is their private part, and no one should see or touch them. Okay, kissing on a mouth, touching the buttocks, hitting, slapping, spitting, pushing or punching. When someone touches you on your body part where you don't want to be touched, you have to say big no to the person who is trying to touch you. Okay? With the help of pictures, you can easily understand this topic. See here, green color indicates good touch. Yellow color may not like. And red color indicates bad touch. So you can see here, see green color for hands means good touch. Yellow color on your face, see here face, then head, stomach, shoulders, thigh, legs. You may not like that touch. Okay. But see where you will feel not good. Then that touch is bad touch. See here, mouth, chest and part between our legs. If someone touched to your mouth, chest or part between your legs, you have to inform your parents and you have to understand that touch is bad touch. Okay.
Hope you remember this quick lesson on good touch and bad touch for all your life. Okay, students, bye. Have a nice day.